Sziasztok! A nevem Éni, és üdvözöllek a csatornámon. Amerikai vagyok, és most tanulok magyarul. Sajnos nem beszélek nagyon jól, mert tanulok egy mangám. Magyarul nagyon-nagyon érdekes, pedig nem értem a nyelvtan magyar, és nem tudom, hogy teljes mondatban beszélek. Yeah, so it's been like 10 months since I've been trying to learn Hungarian. A 10 hónap. It's pretty difficult to learn by yourself, so I feel like I haven't gotten very far, but some exciting things have happened since I've been trying to learn. One of those things is that I wrote to a YouTubing couple. Their name is the Traveling Weasels, and they actually included me in one of their videos about learning Hungarian because they are also trying to learn Hungarian, and they have a ton of videos about it, and I was mentioned in one of those videos, so that was really fun. But other than that, I've just been like trucking along. I have been doing the sticky note method, so I have sticky notes all over my room, so I've just been associating the words with the objects themselves, not with the English equivalent of the word. I've also been reading this book. I found this book on the recommendation of Alex Rawlings, who also made a few YouTube videos. And I have also been making a journal. That's basically my own Zotar Magyar. So that's basically it, but I do have one question for all of you Hungarian speakers. To say, my name is Nevem, my sister is Hugom, friend is Baratom, Miért csatornámon? Why is my channel switched? So it's a mon, not an om. Okay. So that's pretty much all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video of me trying to speak Hungarian. Köszönöm szépen for watching, and I will see you all next time. Boldog sülőtestapot!